tell me, detective, what am I doing back in here again?
Inspector, no.
Oh, not this again. We clarified all this nonsense last time you brought me in here.
We did, but I still have my suspicions of you.
Why do I feel that you won't be satisfied until you see me locked away behind bars?